Hey everybody, welcome back to the Zach Vlogs. Today is Wednesday. I am on my way home. It's already dark. It's only about 6:15 maybe. Anyway, I need to get home because tonight Katie and I are having a little date night and she's still at work. No, red light. She's still at work, thank goodness. She got held up late. We're having tacos tonight and she was going to be home early. She thought she was going to make them for us. And I said, nope. And she's still at work, and I'm going to go home and make it and surprise her with a set table on our new table that we have. It'll be like our first real sit-down meal. First real sit-down meal at our new apartment on our actual table. We've eaten there quite a few times, but it's been quick and easy, and this will be our first like meal that we cooked and everything. And it's really cool that we were able to do that, so... to get that table, and now we're gonna eat on it. So I'm on my way home to surprise her right now with that. I mean, she knows I'm gonna make her dinner, but I'm gonna surprise her with a set table and some wine and everything. And then we're gonna watch some TV, play some video games, and just relax for the rest of the evening. So I'm really excited. Date night with the wife. It's exciting. Anyway, I just don't think I'm gonna have time later to make a vlog, so I'm doing it on my way home. I do a lot of my vlogs now in the car. Again, it's mostly because I just don't have a lot of time otherwise. When I'm at home, I get home late and I just go to bed, or I forget, or I do mine at the beginning of the day and it's like I don't have anything interesting to tell except what I think might happen for the day. Anyway, date night, making some tacos, our first real meal on our table. It's gonna be awesome. Anyway, I am going to go because I need to get home quickly. So, subscribe, tell your friends, go have your first real meal at your table if you just got a new table. And as always, cool beans.